Hi everybody, I am Porna again with you all with a new topic. Do you know the cool ways to bond with your bearded dragon? Bearded dragons have long been one of the most popular reptiles to keep as pets. Not only are the Australian natives famous for their curious nature and adorable human-like qualities, but they may get great pets for a beginner pet owners. According to petscomments.com, bearded dragons have large personalities, each unique to the individual lizards, but are generally considered to be a calm in demeanor. With the right treatment and a good understanding of your dragon's need, your dragon can become bonded with you for life, much like a pet cat or dog. Keep reading to find out some of the best methods for bonding with your beardie. Human contact with bearded dragons. Upon first getting your bearded dragon, you will want to make sure it feels comfortable and safe with you. Gently take your bearded out of its terrarium and interact with it. You can let it roam around in a controlled environment, or you can simply hold it and stroke the bearded belly or underneath its chin. Pay close attention to your beardie comfort level. It is attempts to squirm out of your grasp as soon as you pick it up. Set it back down and try again in an hour or so. This way the beard eye will begin to associate with you pleasure rather than that the initial fear. Bearded Dragon Care 101.com recommends that you interact with your beard eye at least 1 hour every day in order to make sure it feels reassured in your presence. Go on a walk with your beard eye. Beard eyes love and chances they may have to explore, and what better place to explore than on a walk in the great outdoors. Much like when handling your beard eye indoors, you always want to assess your lizard's comfort level when taking it outside. It may feel stressed and confused at first in such a new environment. To get it used to being outside, try taking your lizard out in short intervals until it becomes more comfortable. Make sure to find a harness that is comfortable and fits snugly, but not too tight. You can find small reptiles harnesses at any pet store and online at Amazon.com. Check the temperature before taking your beard eye outside. Anything between 80 to 95 degrees is typically considered safe for your bearded dragon. Hand feed your bearded dragon. Hand feeding your bearded dragon is another great way to get your lizard to trust you. In doing so, you teach your dragon that hands are a source of happiness and not stress. Try hand feeding them treats such as arugula or fruit. Make sure not to go overboard, however, your dragon might forget to eat on its own time if you hand feed it every meal. Bonding with your bearded dragon may seem like a daunting task at first, but it doesn't have to be. The most important thing to keep in mind during the bonding process is that patience is key. Even if your beard eye seems aggressive or stressed out around you at first, don't get discouraged. As long as you give it time and make a genuine effort to spend regular time with your beard eye, results are sure to follow. Related post: Leafy Sea Dragon Facts. The leafy sea dragon is one of those amazing marine fish which has leaf-like protrusion all over its body. Here is a brief overview about this interesting marine creature that Komodo dragon habitat, exploring where these large lizards live. If the tiny Indonesian island of Komodo is known for anything other than the Komodo dragon, it is for the characteristic harsh conditions that prevail there. Had it not been